The Texas State Bobcats competed in their third home game Saturday against the Nevada Wolfpack. Bad weather may have been to blame for the game's poor attendance, yet many Bobcat fans braved the rainy conditions. The Bobcats scored first following an interception on the Wolfpack's first drive and remained competitive through halftime, leading 21-20. But the Nevada defense didn't allow any second half scoring, and the Bobcats lost 34-21. Despite the setback, some fans said they realized Texas State is going to be facing tougher competition from now on.
I thought it was a good game. I mean, playing Nevada, they're not an easy team. And I mean, the guys were doing a great job doing their assignments. And I mean, moving from Division II to Division I, it's not an easy transition.
Other fans are more optimistic.
We're playing New Mexico this weekend. Even though we're on the road, I think we'll win.
The Bobcats travel to Albuquerque next weekend to face New Mexico. The Texas State coaches say for the Bobcats to win, they'll need to run the ball better and eliminate costly turnovers. For Bobcat Update, I'm William Bolling.